Heather, thank you so much. And as she just mentioned, we are expecting some downpours and some rough weather in some parts of our viewing area. And we do want to keep you informed because 16 WAPT is your source for severe weather. And at this hour, Joseph Pleasant is live on the roadways, literally, just to give you an idea of what's happening right now in that Bolton area. Joseph.
That's right, Stephanie. Right now, in just the first couple of minutes after the show started, we're starting to see some rain. Right now, though, you can see there's some heavy clouds coming in to the area, but no real rain. We haven't heard any thunder or anything like that. I want to tell you why we're not able to do this. Usually when I do these kind of live shots, we have to have our live trucks out here that have a mast that go up into the air around 40 to 50 feet. Well, obviously, in severe weather, when there's lightning and heavy winds, that's not safe at all. But now we have a new digital transmitter, so we actually can turn our news trucks into a portable live truck, if you will. And now, so in these severe weather moments, we can take you with us as we travel along the roads to show you storm damage, or even just to show you what the weather is doing on live television, either standing on the side of the road like I am now, or as we drive along. Of course, like you said, we will be out here tonight monitoring the severe weather as it comes to the area and bringing you live reports from our new severe weather tool here. But until then, live from Bolton, Joseph Pleasant, 16 WAPT News.
Okay, Joseph, thank you.